ladies and gentlemen, we move on once again with amateur mixed martial arts over three-minute rounds of action in the lightweight division. Would you welcome first into the blue corner, representing Ultima athlete Marco Carrico.
Thank you. three.
3 minute rounds of lightweight MMA, and immediately, oh my goodness, Rob!
Oh!
Opening seconds of the round. Marco Carriku, huge shot on Harry Macy, who somehow manages to get up, Rob, but oh, now he doesn't! Another huge shot, Rob! Not even a chance to start this bout. It's over before it started. Harry Macy caught cold. Given the opportunity to respond, got caught cold once more. The medics are in. Fast-paced start, big finish for Marco Carriku. Now the medics working on Harry Macy. Caught cold, no chance to work his way into the bout. It happens. And Rob, all you can say is Marco Carriku took his opportunity very quickly and very clinically.
He did, and I know the refs have a very difficult job to do, Mal, but it's kind of controversial as to whether or not that should have even gone on. I'm sure they'll look at it and they'll have a deep conversation around it. But as long as that man there's up on his feet and all right, that's all that matters.
Into the cage here, but we do have your winner by way of big KO.